In this prototype tutorial, we will show you how to create a draggable carousel animation in Adobe XD like this. You can see that the images keep go around when we drag the image. In this video, we will show you how to do this. Before we start with the prototype, we design a simple layout for it. Open an artboard with size 1920x1080px. Draw a rectangular box with size 1000px x 600px and fill up with red color. We will place this box align in the center of the artboard. Next, draw another rectangular box with size 800px x 500px and fill up with blue color. Place it at the left-hand side of the artboard. Press Alt and drag the box to duplicate it. Place it to right-hand side and change its color to green. Now we can insert the images into the boxes. Select the red box, drag and place the image into it. Continue to select the blue box, and also fill up with image. Same to the green box as well. Press Alt and drag the artboard to another side to duplicate it. As in carousel animation, images will move forward when drag. In second artboard, the center image will then move forward. So, we change the image size to 800px x 500px. Move the image to the first place in the artboard. The last image will then move a step forward now in place in the center. Change the image size to 1000px x 600px. While the blue box now will change to the last position. Switch to prototype mode, select the center image, a small blue plus button will then appear. Drag and link it to the second artboard. Select the blue line, at the trigger properties, change from tap to drag trigger. Press the small triangular button. Draggable carousel function works. But notice that the blue box turning around on top of the other image. We have to fix it. Select these two images on the side, right click and send the images to back. Apply the same action to all the images which placed at two side of the artboard. Preview again, is work. Duplicate the last artboard. And also repeat the steps we did before for the second artboard. Preview and check its function, adjust till we satisfy with the result. Yes, now the function is ready. It is just easy like that. Welcome to comment below if you have any questions to me. Stay tuned for next prototype tutorials video. Good day.